Hey everyone, Alex Cordell here. Today, I'm going to show you how to extract .gma and .bin files without using gmad.exe. I was going through some of my old files when I found this program called GWTool. I completely forgot about this program until now, and honestly, it is one of the best workshop extraction programs I have ever used. You will need 7-zip to extract .bin files with this program. I will leave a link below to this program and to 7-zip, and I will also attach it to my Discord. Anyway, let's get started on showing how to use this wonderful program. Firstly, find the add-on or map or whatever you want from the workshop extracted and subscribe to them. I'm going to use two maps and an add-on in this example. The downtown map, big city map, and this fishing add-on. Wait for Steam to finish downloading the content. Once finished, go to your Steam library folder on the drive you have Garry's mod installed, and go to Steam Apps, Workshop, Content, and open up 4000. 4000 is the game ID for Garry's mod. When there, I like to sort by date modified, so I know which ones I just subscribed to. The name of the folders that are just a bunch of numbers are actually the workshop ID for the add-on, which you can find in the URL. Now, open up the folder to the add-on you want extracted, and then open up the GWTool program. If it's a .gma file, simply drag and drop, and that's it. It will create a new folder in the add-ons folder with all the extracted content. Now, I'll show you what to do if it's a .bin file, like this big city map. Take the .bin file and drag and drop it into GWTool, and it will turn the add-on into a .7z file. Now, right-click that file, and under 7-zip, click Extract Here. This will only work with 7-zip. WinRAR will error out. Once done, it will create a new .bin file, and you will want to drag and drop that into GWTool. And that's it! The .bin add-on is now successfully extracted. I will show really quick again with this other map that is also a .bin file. That's all there is to it! I hope this program and video helps you out as much as it helped me out. Links to GWTool and 7-zip will be down in the description. Please consider leaving me a like and subscribe if I was helpful to you in any way. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.